Knowledge is the new currency in 2019. Now, what I want to do right now is I want to talk to you a little bit about traffic generation, traffic and conversions, right? So a lot of people ask me about traffic, Vic, what's working now? We have been teaching traffic for about a decade, and there is a big problem right now in the industry, in the world of marketing and traffic generation. 63% of companies surveyed say, and this is a survey coming from HubSpot, and they're surveying and working with a lot of different businesses from different niches, different genres. 63% of those companies and businesses say traffic generation is their biggest problem and the biggest challenge in their company. Let me tell you why. Because there's a big problem when it comes to traffic generation. Pop on my screen here, let me show you what this problem is, and I'll show you the solution for this problem. And if you pay attention, this might take you to a whole other level in your business. Check this out. Right now, today, everybody's teaching and regurgitating the same old, what's called platform dependency traffic strategy. What do I mean by this? Facebook advertising, right? Instagram advertising, YouTube advertising. Basically, in other words, a platform dependency traffic getting strategy. And there is a problem with it. Let me tell you why. Because the traffic game has changed forever, okay? If you have not been familiar with what's been going on Facebook ad platform over the past 24 months, let me fill you in on that a little bit right now. Look, over the past 5 years, right, Facebook has been the go-to place to get traffic for many companies and individuals. It has been one of the best sources of traffic, sales, and revenue for entrepreneurs and small businesses who knew how to run campaigns there. Well, not anymore. Over the past 18 months, Facebook's growth has slowed down a lot. In fact, here is an article from Business Insider published not too long ago, and they say Facebook's active user growth went into reverse for the first time ever, and the worst is yet to come. Here's another one from Mashable, and here's what Mashable is saying. Facebook's engagement is sinking with no end in sight, right? And you know what? It gets even worse. Let me show you this. The average time on site for each Facebook user has dropped by 24%. That is a massive problem for advertisers. Even though this decline is happening, more businesses have started to use the Facebook ad platform than ever before. That means that while advertising demand is increasing, the number of opportunities for ads Facebook can show is getting smaller. This leads to one thing: rising ad costs. Okay? In fact, despite their decline in attention and growth, Facebook's ad revenue over the past 18 months is up by 42%. Because if you want to show your ads to more people, more of their users, you have to pay them more money, right? Now, as a result, the average cost to acquire a customer in all major markets rose by over 400% in the last 18 months alone. That, my friend, can destroy any business if you don't adjust, which is exactly what we have been doing for my company and teaching other people how to do the same thing. Look, it's not all bad news, right? There's also some good news about this. While most entrepreneurs and businesses who follow the what's called old model for traffic generation are struggling, those who adjust and implement the new model, and I'm going to show you that in just a second, are experiencing record highs in traffic, leads, and sales. Here's the old model. It's called platform dependency. This is basically where people say, you know what, we're going to just run ads and see what happens, right? And hope somebody's going to buy. The new model is called data aggregation. And data aggregation, we focus on three things. Number one, we're going to get traffic. Number two, we're going to manage traffic. And then number three, we're going to multiply traffic very methodically, very deliberately, very intentionally. And there is a method and a way for you to do that. This is what it looks like. I'm about to show it to you. Look, I want to give you the result of this. So over the past 36 months, I've been running a secret experiment on this model. Let me show you what it's done for us, right? So I have deployed a campaign doing the polar opposite of what everybody else is doing out there in the traffic generation, marketing, and sales world, okay? And so instead of relying on any one platform, what I did was I followed what's called data aggregation, this new traffic model that I've developed, and now we teach this inside the Internet Traffic Academy. Anyway, here are the results. 17.5 million unique visitors, okay? That generated 3.7 million leads. Can you imagine being able to talk to 3.7 million people? Can you imagine that? Just look at this picture, right? 3.7, that's a huge city. Imagine being able to get your message out in front of 3.7 million people. It gets better. Now, that crowd, right, produced for us in this particular campaign over 112,000 paid customers, okay, for over $12 million in revenue generated. Now, the big question is Vic, you probably spend a fortune to get these. Well, depending how you look at it, right? Let's do some math on it, right? So before we do the math, here is what it cost me for this particular campaign. Again, this is over 36 months. So on average, we were generating over 450,000 visitors every 30 days like clockwork, right, during this particular campaign. Now, it cost us over $1 million, $1.2 million to run this campaign. However, the return on that investment, okay, has been 10 times, almost 10, like 9.85 or something like that. So it generated a net profit, okay, of over $10 million. Now, big numbers, and I don't want to scare you off of this thing. You know, you might be saying, well, Vic, I don't have $1 million to put into a traffic generation campaign, and I do not expect you to do that. I was not able to do that in the beginning, right? But let's do the math. Let me kind of break this down. Let's step back. Let me simplify this, and most importantly, show you what this can do for your business if you implement what's called data aggregation business model. It is mind-blowing, my friend. Check this out. Let's do the math on it, right? So it cost me on average 7 cents to get a visitor. Let me ask you a question. Would you pay 7 cents to acquire a visitor to your website, to your product, to your business, to your offer, to whatever it is that you're promoting? Could you do that? Of course, right? Now, I made on average for each one of those visitors 69 cents. So I paid 7 cents and I made 69 cents for every visitor, regardless if they opted in, regardless if they engaged with me or not, every single visitor was worth 69 cents to me, okay? So my average profit after expenses for each visitor was 62 cents. Now, this is a super scaled down version of that particular campaign so that, you know, everybody can wrap their head around this thing, right? So at the end of the day, here's what it did. It generated and produced almost 10 times return on my investment for this particular campaign. Now, I'm not gonna guarantee you that you're gonna get 10x, you know, ROI in your, on whatever it is that you're doing. I don't know your business model. I don't know what you're promoting. I don't even know you, probably, right? However, here's what I can tell you. Imagine going to a magic money machine and you put in a dollar and you get $10 back every single time. The question is how many dollars would you put in? Okay? So if you are interested, okay, if you're watching this and if it perked your attention, if you are an entrepreneur, if you're selling anything on the internet, this should excite you and this should get your attention, right? If you're interested, if you want to know more about this new business model, how does this work, right? How do we go about setting this whole thing up? There's a process and I would love to teach you and show you this. Go ahead and click on the link that's next to this ad, wherever you're seeing this. I'm gonna take you to a page where I give you, I'm gonna put you through a training that I recorded where I explain in detail and I reveal and I pull back the curtain on this particular experiment and tell you exactly how I was able to do that. More importantly, how you can start following this new business model for traffic generation, okay? And crush it in whatever it is that you're doing. Thank you for watching. I'll see you at the training.